Right, I've just caught it. I've had to use a big plastic jug because I had a pint glass. Believe it or not, I was afraid of hurting it. Look at it, look at it. It's got red under its wings. I've never seen a moth with red under its wings before. Here we go. Here he is. Hello! Look, it really does look like a butterfly when it's flapping about. Mm-hmm. Right, I'll put him outside because here we go. That has got to be the biggest moth I've ever seen in my life.